He's alive! He's free!
He's free!
I'll be wondering where the nectar went.
Kids, you can do it!
You're free!
You're free to go, little butterfly.
You're free!
You want to leave? Where did you go?
I think that was...
He's still going down to get some nectar.
That one is sad that his friends died.
Well, he might be sad, and he might just be getting a drink before he goes on his way.
Okay.
They lived a long and happy life, Sagan. You see, he's drinking.
Oh,
For butterflies, they lived a long time.
Mom?
Yeah?
I saw that one moved.
I think it just got flipped.
Oh. Oh, want to go?
Is he alive? No, I don't think he's alive. I think this one just wants a drink. He's going to have some nectar and then he'll go. Okay?
I see his little tongue.
Yeah.
Is it a purple tongue?
It's dark.
I see his tongue.
You feel happier now?
Yeah.
Okay. It's warm enough to let him go today, so. Okay?
Because it's spring.
It's spring and now it's warmer.
Yes.
We've had a few frosts, so we couldn't let him go before.
Yeah. Mom?
Yeah?
I love you.
I love you too. Are you glad you got some butterflies?
Yes.
Caterpillars?
And?
Are you hoping for some eggs? Do you hope they laid eggs?
What do their eggs look like?
I don't know. I haven't seen painted lady eggs before. We should look them up.
You could drink if you want. There you go. Nectar! Here's some nectar.
We'll just leave it there and he'll be able to see it because it's red.
Yeah.
Or she.
Wee!
Leave that alone.
There's nectar on. Or maybe out. Wee!
They're so furry. Did you realize they were so furry when you saw them in the little cage thing?
Yeah!
Hello, little guy. Or lady. Whoever you are. Very gentle.
I touch his antenna.
Don't touch his antenna. It's not nice. It's a very sensitive spot.
Oh. It's a ticklish spot?
Maybe. Oh, he's trying to eat.
He curled up his tongue!
He curled up his tongue, that's right. Yep, and he's trying.
I've never seen that before.
He's trying very hard to get warm. That's why his wings are out like that.
Yeah.
You didn't see them curl up their tongues before?
I did.
You are so cute. You're not afraid of us at all. Have to go free. Let's go. Come on out. Come on out. Big wide world out there.
It's walking.
Yeah, he's exercising his little wings.
It's fine.
Yay! One left. Come on. Don't get in his way, Sagan. Let him go. There we are. Here he goes.
Bye! Bye! It's free!
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Hey guys, it's Loki. Don't forget to like and share, and subscribe to Laugh and Learn every weekend with Geeky DIY, What's That Song About, and Sagan Eats Alien Food. Let's be friends!